don't call my phone. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. I got going on. You ain't call me when I was lonely. Now I switched up. Don't trust no one. No more. Like a camo, that's why I use the demons as my ammo. Been swerving solo through my ends. Nowadays I just don't know who my friends are. Nah, switched up. Don't trust no one.
Of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Nah, sweet stuff.
Was in line like, oh, well, she got a movement. Like she got a make them please, how she do it? Can she do it like a d- how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the
we can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
She could get that meat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I
in my face like my dreams were a fable.
You're calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
I'm not here to sit upon a high horse, but I wanna school you on Commerce Course. Maybe I'm unstable, but I'm out here ways making themselves. I lifted a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something?
shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be offhanded, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
I got nothing left to say. But who asked you?
Who asked you?
Nah, nah, nah.
Don't need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi, what time, what time?
Bindi, what?
What time, what time? Now some what time on me to release this pressure, baby.
Bindi, what?
What time, what time?
Bindi, what?
What time, what time? Taking chances,
yeah.
Time to have a say,
yeah.
Oh, nobody.
No pain, no pain, yeah. No pain, 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 no pain.
I want miles to think, walk through the rain,
rain,
rain, nurtured the pain, the dirt, the stain,
stain.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you.
Okay.
Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do.
Okay.
Sun Tzu, the best way to subdue.
Okay.
Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Twos, twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
What I get from you, my love, yeah.
Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by... Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and we can't wait for this one to start. A warm welcome. Blue is the colour, football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he find someone at the far post? And you need your defender to take charge. Ashley. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And a poor ball. Conte. Really good interception. Can he find the net? Terrific block there. And over comes the corner. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Messi. Giving the ball away. Escobar. Messi. Ashley. Ramos. Nicol. Moving it forward. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Koulibaly. And unable to keep possession. Might be a chance here. Off the post and back in play. Koulibaly. Well read to put an end to that attack. Haynes. Emilio. Nicol. But attacking possibilities. Really good high press. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Emilio. Dobby. Patient build-up at the moment. Could take the lead. And still danger here. It has to be, surely. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, listen to the Man United fans trying to urge their players on. They know how lucky they are to still be level. Derek, the visitors dumb.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Intercepting it intelligently. This looks promising. Pulls it back. And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. The opening goal of the game then. Conte. Howe. Austin. Promising looking attack. Crossing opportunity. And able to close down the shot. And taking it away. Potential danger here. Oh, in with a chance. And the referee says penalty. In it goes. A well-taken penalty. So 2-0 now. Not a great pass. Emilio. And he did what he had to do defensively. Austin. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And they've won possession again. Oh, terrific pass. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, he's given it away. What a creative look about this. Nickel. Just cutting off the supply. Messi. Rooney. Chance to attack using wit. Can he get one back? Couldn't quite hang on. Dobby. And fed forwards. Surely. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Really nice ball. And now waiting to pounce. Wonderful block. Corner kick played in. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Mackay, plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Goalkeeper should take charge. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Ramos. Dobby. Nickel. It looks promising. Ashley. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Nickel. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Koulibaly. Rooney. Messi. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Pepe. Escobar. A real defensive commitment there. Perfectly positioned to take it away. He's got the right idea with that pass.
A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Koulibaly. Really good interception. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Fruitful looking attack. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Escobar. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Cuts it back. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Not totally confused his opponent. Ashley. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Cleared away comprehensively. Chaplow. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Koulibaly. Not the best challenge, free kick. Mackay. Koulibaly. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. It is to be a throw in. Austin. They couldn't maintain possession. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. It's opening up for them. Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? It's a corner. Over it comes, and strongly fisted away. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The final whistle, it is another victory for them. And dare I say it, Lee, they are already wearing the look of champions.
Well, this season so far has a real rosy look about it for this lot. They've bagged another 3 points. They've got a real confidence and momentum going now.
Position to take it away. He's got the right idea. Hello everyone from one of the great German cities, Nuremberg, our venue is the Max Morlock Stadion. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Getting the ball forward. Crossing possibilities. Well, pressing really high. And they have possession again. He succeeds in clearing it. Nickel. Escobar. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And threading it forward. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Dobby. Emilio. Ramos. Oh, nice ball. It looks promising. So a throw in here. That's how to rob them of possession. And they do like to press whenever they can. Oh, he's lost possession. Good defending to prevent the chance. So the corner played into the box. Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Good movement. Emilio. He could pick out a teammate. Nickel. Can they convert? And this time, it's in! Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Jones. Well, potential danger. Hibbert. Koulibaly. And it's a quality pass. The end product just wasn't there. But he did his job defensively. Really good challenge. Nickel. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Pepe. Nickel. Messi. Real danger. Very comfortable when in possession. Defensive efficiency personified. Yates. Conte. Messi. Koulibaly. Excellent defending. Messi. Ashley. Now, what can they do from here? Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Koulibaly. Nickel. Well-timed tackle. Well, nicely cut out.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
And he read it well. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Brilliant piece of skill. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Conte. Koulibaly. Can he do it? He had to react and did. Really a very poor ball. Hibbert. Koulibaly. Escobar. Messi. And space to cross it. Emilio. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Not the best challenge, free kick. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Good work to regain possession. Chance to attack using wit. Oh, he's through here! Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Chance to cross. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Good looking sequence. Nickel. And smart defending. Untidy in possession. Pepe. Ashley, Nickel. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates, head in a hand sort of moment.
Messi, Rooney. And foul it is then. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Ashley. Nickel. They couldn't maintain possession. Not a pass that lacks quality. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. He has time to play it over. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Dobby. Really vital interception. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? How can he take them on and beat them? And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
Real danger. Dobby. Pepe. And now, passing it through. Can he put it away? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Over the touchline for a throw-in. They've got it now, what can they do? Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Yates. Oh, the ball lost here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Hibbert. And that will be the keeper's ball. Easy save. Promising looking ball. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Good defending to prevent the chance. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Over it comes, and he clears the danger. Untidy on the ball. Rooney. Koulibaly. At times they make passing look easy. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. It needs an accurate cross. Defended well. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And he's in. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. He's played it short here. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. And that is how to block.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Nickel. Ashley. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Can he finish them off? The referee blows for full time. Three massive points as they continue their push for the title. And surely now it's a matter of when they become Champions League.
Well, Derek, nobody gives you a title. You have to go out and earn it. Graft a long, hard season. Relentlessly prepare your body for the battles ahead. Win.
He's letting it go as they keep the ball, and he's in.
More. picture of me.